But if you close your
eyes. What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing a video with Grant. And today we're going to be doing this toxic waste challenge. We have these snowballs and
sour bubblegum.
Yeah, that. And we're going to see who can eat the most. So let's do this. First, we're going to be starting with the snowballs. Here we go. First one. 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. It's got a weird taste. It's disgusting.
Mine's good.
The outside. Oh.
Oh, that's disgusting.
It's like chewy. But this is disgusting. Oh my god.
Sour, dude.
Oh. You
get sour after a while.
Next. I got one. Mmm, it was good. Not the inside. Oh, sour.
No, it's not that sour.
Man.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, jeez. Oh, well, this was the last time. Last one.
Yeah.
That was good on the outside.
This like doesn't even have a taste.
Last one. Leave though. That sour bubblegum. We're gonna try this pink one.
Yep.
It's bubblegum, so. Well, that's been the end of the video. The gum was really bad. Green was the worst though in the dump. This wasn't as bad, but it's still kind of bad. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see you later. See ya!